Movie bloopers that made the final cut.
In Raiders of the Lost Ark, Paul Freeman had a fly fly onto his face and then went in his mouth and down his throat. But the directors didn't see this and it made the final film. In The Dark Knight, when Heath Ledger was walking away from the hospital, he notices that the main explosion hasn't gone off yet. His reactions right here were all real and improvised. He then started to hit the remote, which was not on script. But then the main explosion did go off and they use this in the final film. In American Sniper, you can obviously tell Bradley Cooper is holding a fake baby. And what makes this scene even so much more hilarious, you can see Bradley Cooper moving his thumb to make the baby's arm move. In Jurassic Park, the dinosaurs shattered the plexiglass which Will and Tim were under. This was not scripted and not supposed to happen. And their scream and fear on their face was all authentic. The director said this was just too real to be left out. Dirty Dancing had a scene that was not supposed to be in the movie. Patrick and Jennifer built a great connection while filming this movie. And this scene was actually them goofing around and warming up before filming. It was so iconic and so real, the director had to put it in.